Okay, guys, so we're gonna do a quick introduction between networking, shop and store, general store, and real estate income. So which of the three is probably the best to do? So let's start with your startup. To do networking, you're gonna have to register in some organization worth 5,000 to 8,000 pesos. Do you know those organizations? You know, yung mga power or mga open-minded ka ba? Alright. So, sa mga ganun, guys, you're gonna be asked to join them at may bayad pa. If you want to start your own shop or store, you need at least 1 million pesos na capital. Because you're gonna pay for the lot, you're gonna pay for the vendor, you're gonna pay for the products, yung mga shampoos, the whatever you're gonna sell, right? However, in real estate, you get to join for free. Next, the time and your profit. In networking, you're gonna spend hours to convince someone to buy a product, and you get 60 to 80 pesos worth of commission. No, you're gonna magbigyan ka ng coffee or ng mga ano pa dyan, mga herbal products. When you start your shop or your store, you're gonna earn probably roughly 17,000 pesos a month. And I'm not sure if nandyan na yung expenses. Okay? In real estate, you just convince one client to buy a home and you get 80,000 pesos worth of commission plus my incentives pa yan. And it's really not hard to convince someone. Next, is it dependable? Can you depend on that business? Networking, big no. Of course, do you know anyone on a personal level that is their whole lives is focused on networking only? Or do you know anyone na tumatagal sa networking? Anyone here? I don't think so, right? How about shop and store? It's not enough. Okay, if you have a really big family and you want them to graduate into college, if you want to finally earn your millions, it's not enough. In real estate, it's a big yes. And we're going to tell you exactly why. So here's the first question. Is it really worth it? So let's say, for example, you're going to sell a house. No, you're going to sell a house. And then that house is 1 million for 185,000 pesos, yung total cost to pay. And the client will only have to pay 6,000 pesos for 25 years. That's not big, right? 6,769 pesos only, and they have their own house. They have the lot. It's under their name. Now, your incentives and commission is this. Your incentive from the developers is 17,000 to 20,000 pesos the moment you sell the house, the moment they agree to buy it. And you have a commission plus 77,700 pesos worth of commissions. You can calculate this. I'm going to teach you later on how to calculate that. And imagine this, guys, how fast you can get this amount of money. No? And that's only one client. Most people who enter into real estate, they get up to 10 to 25 millions worth of sales every month. Yan yung average. Okay? Yan yung average na nakukuha nila na sales. Okay? So basically, guys, your total amount of earnings for just one client, okay, for just one client, is already 94,000 pesos. Do you understand? That's how much you get for just one client. Now let's talk about power. All right. So dito sa power, you know, you pay thousands worth of membership just to join, and the only one who can benefit is the one on top. Am I correct? Only the one on top talaga yung pinagabi maka-benefit. And your incentives and commission is less than 5K per month according to statistics. Understood, no? And ito na, how about in a shop, in a vendor store? You need a really big capital and you need to hire someone in the store and your sales and expenses are unpredictable. Am I correct? It's really unpredictable. And you get lots of competition almost all the time. And your sales will probably less than 20K per month. But imagine your capital is really big. So when can you be able to get back your capital? Am I correct? So I want to tell you guys, no, getting rich is not about saving money. You understand? Getting rich is not about saving money. Instead, because, for example, you have 1 million. And you put it in your piggy bank. After 1 year, 1 million pa rin ang laman yan. It will not change. You know? However, It's about where you put your money. In real estate, if you have 1 million, you know, and you invest it in mutual funds or in a subdivision, after 5 years, your 1 million will turn into 1.5 million. After another 5 years, your 1 million will turn into 2.6 million pesos. So it's no longer about working hard, guys, no. It's about working smart. Maraming nagwo-working hard diyan. Tingnan niyo yung mga janitor, mga nurse, mga construction workers, like how many hours sila diyan all day, 10 hours na work and then mayroon pang 2 hours na allowance ng trabaho. And compared to those real estate agents, how much do they earn, no? So let's look at this in a different way. Real estate is the best investment you can ever get. Because for example, let's compare real estate with stock market. In stock market, in real estate, let's say you invest 40,000 pesos in mutual funds in a subdivision. You're going to invest 40,000 pesos. In stock market, you invest 500,000 pesos. After 30 years, your investment in real estate, your investment in stock market will probably turn into 31 million. However, your 40K lang ha, 40K investment will turn into 11.3 million already. If you invested 500K in real estate, you could get 55 million pesos. And in stock market, it's not stable. But in real estate, you can really depend. Natataas yung pera mo. Do you understand why? Just ask the people there sa barangay niyo, magkano yung lote dito at yung bahay 10 years ago? And they will tell you kung ano kamura yan lahat. Do you understand? There is no, every lot and every house always gets more expensive as the years go by. That is why real estate is one of the best investments nationwide. That's one of the tactics to convince clients. So here are your requirements to become an agent. Okay, I'm going to be teaching you how so that you can become an agent in just 1 week. You'll have an official ID. First, you need a valid ID. Okay, you need to have a valid ID, postal, PhilHealth, or passport. Ano pa dyan? Valid ID, any. And if possible, guys, you need to have a bank account. Find a way to have a bank account, an ATM card, because your commission incentives will be sent directly to your bank account. No, it's probably good if you take a picture of this. And if you have a pen and paper with you, you should probably need it. Humid ID, of course, that's the best, like a humid ID. But any ID is good. And then a Facebook account, okay? No college degree required. No college degree is required. How about requirements to buy a property? Let's say you want to buy your own house. You need at least 2 valid IDs. This is for those na gusto na bumili ng house. You need a bank account, proof of income, and pag-ibig if wala kang bank account. For buyers to siya, for buyers. Because I probably think you might probably want to buy your own house, because I'm going to explain later. That's really one of the best things ever. So let's start with real estate 101. By the way, guys, I'm going to be teaching you how to make lots of money with real estate later, but I need to teach you the basics first, all right? I'm going to teach you how to become an actual agent and be certified as I am, okay? So first, let me show you this sample computation. Diba, it's very confusing to watch at first. So let me show you how to understand this one by one. So here are the basic terms. Developers, they are the company that owns and sells the subdivision or the houses inside that subdivision. Do you understand? So sila yung mga developers, like Camellia Homes. Do you follow? Prime Homes. Those are the developers. Project is a specific house or lot by the developers. So there are other houses na may mga pangalan talaga. Other houses are called duplex, two-story house. Yung iba may pangalan talaga yung bahay. Those are called projects. Pre-selling means it's not yet built, still in construction, and it's so much cheaper if you buy the house in pre-selling status. Really, really cheap. You can get the house really good price. Now, more terms, lot area. Lot area and floor area are different. The lot area can be, let's say, 80 square meters. And the floor area can be 69 square meters. So the lot area is, you know, it's the lot. And the floor meters is, yeah, you understand, it's the house. Now, RFO means ready for occupancy. If the house status is already RFO, it means the buyer, yung client, the moment they agree to buy it and to pay monthly, they can right away get inside the house na. No, they can live inside the house na basically. Turnover is the act when the buyer will now move in to the property. In other words, let's say the property is RFO. I will buy it. When I move into the house, that is the turnover period. Okay? So that's what you call turnover. So someone will ask, kailan yung turnover? It simply means, kailan kami maka-move in sa bahay na yan? Okay? Now, total contract price is the total price of the property. Alright? Let's proceed. Now, reservation fee. Reservation fee. The amount you pay to reserve the property. And inclusive na yan siya sa total price. So, once you pay the reservation fee, it's gonna deduct the total price na for you. Alright? Next. Total. Let's say, for example, the total contract price is 1,300,000 pesos. It's big, right? Makaisip ka, hala, paano? Grabe, mahal naman ito. Now, the loanable amount, ito yung 1,170,000 pesos. That's the amount you can pay for on a monthly basis. Understood? So, let's say that's the loanable amount. And month amortization is you will pay your bank this amount every month. Remember, you're required to have a bank account if you want to buy a house. Because sa bank ka babayad. Now, let's say your bank amortization, yung month amortization mo is 20 years. So that's just 8,000 pesos and 700 pesos per month. So that makes it so easy to sell the house, guys. Why would you rent a boarding house, an apartment that's worth 8,000 if you can just sell it? You understand? And they can pay the same price. And in bahay niyan. Or through pag-ibig, pwede rin through pag-ibig yung amortization. 30 years, it can be 5,250 pesos na lang per month. Okay, depends on the computation. Next, there's also the down payment. So as you can see, remember, this is the loanable amount, but there's a down payment. Now you will think, wow, the down payment is very big. But there's a good news, because down payments can also be extended to a few months. So if it's 12 months down payment, you can have it 10,000 per month. After 10,000, that could probably be the turnover period. Are you following me, guys? Was that easy to follow? Everyone? Hello? Okay, very good. I need to make sure you understand. Because you need to know these things if you're going to become an agent. Alright? Next. You must first pay the down payment before you can pay the loanable amount. So, ano yung uunahin yung bayaran? Yung 1,170 or yung 130,000?
130,000.
Very good. 130,000 first. Do you have to pay that immediately? 130K right off the bat? No. Okay. You can. There's gonna be a monthly method for it. Okay. Let's proceed. So here are more basic terms. It's called the property and details feature. Property and details feature means living area, dining area, kitchen area, 3 bedrooms, 2 toilet and bath. And balcony. So these are example of property details and features. Space for car park, something like that. So these are examples na inside the house talaga mismo, within your property. But let's say amenities. Amenities are usually the ones within the subdivision or within the condominium. So it's not inside the house. Hindi siya property details. Amenities could be clubhouse, swimming pool, children's playground, basketball court, soccer field, gym office, and so much more. Okay? Now, here are more terms. Landmarks and accessibility. You need to also show them ano yung mga landmarks. For example, 500 meters to subdivision highway, 5 minutes going to Aquamari private pool, 4 minutes going to CNT Lechon. So you need to know these landmarks, and don't worry, I'm going to show you how to do that really easily. Now, here are your benefits. When you become a real estate, you're going to have incentives. Incentives are the money you get from the developer as a prize because you were able to sell the product. Commission is the percentage you get out of the total cost, out of the total cost of the property. Are you following? So hindi diyan included yung incentives sa commission mo. So for example, you sold a house worth 1,300,000 pesos. The our broker agency is usually 7%, but you minus yung tax, so it's 5%. 5% will go to the that's wrong again. 1 million. Let's say the house is 1,500,000. 5% will go to the broker, and 60% of that amount is yours. You understand? So that's gonna be your commission, 45,000 pesos. If you sell a house worth 1,500,000 pesos, that's your commission. Iba rin yung iba rin yung incentives. Understood? Yung incentives, on the other hand, is something like 17,000 or 80 or 20,000. It depends on the developer. They vary. Okay? Let's proceed. So how to calculate your incentives? So let me show you guys on how to calculate your incentives. I think I already showed you, but for example, this one. This is the total cost of the property. All right? This is the monthly of the loan, monthly ng loan. And then here is the bedroom, the bathroom, the lot area, and the floor area. By the way, let me just go and do a quick check sa, sa Facebook. Okay, so there are many people na in Facebook, no? What's the recording once? Okay, let's proceed. So to calculate this, this is how you do it, guys. Total cost of the property, how do we keep? Total cost of the property, 1,085,000 pesos. You multiply it by 5%, okay, 5%. And then, 50 ata yun, 1,000,000. Ayan. And then you multiply it by 5%. Ayan yung 5, there you go. After you multiply it by 5%, take away your 60%. So that's your commission. And you have incentives pa. Let's do another calculation practice. Can someone tell me my commissions for this property right here? Go. Do your calculations. We're still in class, guys, no? We're still in our class. So, are you done? Okay, 54,000. Let's see. 18 million. 1,810,610 times 5% times 0.60. Very good. 54,000 worth of commission. Do you know what I do sometimes? Most of the houses I sell is around 2 million to 5 million pesos. So, for example, I sold a house worth 2,500,000. That's not big. Okay, that's only around 8,000 to 9,000 pesos per month. Ito yung ginagawa ko to convince a client. So if it's 2,500,000, I'm gonna calculate muna my commission. So I know I'm gonna get a commission that's 75K. Here's what I would do. For example, the client is, I'm wondering, sir, I like the house, however, hindi siya fully furnished. Do you understand what fully furnished is? Fully furnished means it doesn't have any furnitures. No. So I told the client, okay, I understand, ma'am. So, ano yung mga available na furniture sa bahay niyo? Then they would tell me, we have a ref, we have a bedroom, and then we have our own television. I noticed yung kulang sa kanilang furniture is yung kitchen, yung oven, kitchen oven at lulutuan. I told them this, ma'am, what if, kausapin ko yung developers, and then we will find a way to give you your very own kitchen oven as part of your benefits. Automatically, guys, after the following week, they took the deal. No, but how did I do that? In my 75,000, I just purchased a 20,000 worth of kitchenware, which means I still keep 50 to 55,000 pesos. But I don't tell them na part ng incentives yan. You just, as if galing sa developers, no? You find a way to make sure that they kakagat talaga sila. Another option, another style naman na ginagawa ko is, I would compare two properties. Kasi people love it if my choices sila. So, sabi nila, ano yung mga available products, sir? So, if isa lang yung i-present ko, automatically they'll say yes or no. But if I show them three different properties, different pricings, pipili talaga sila ng isa. No? So those are one of the tactics. There are so many more tactics now if you enroll in online business masterclass, but don't worry, there are so many ways to do this. I might give some tips as we go. So what is the group sales incentives? This is what we call lifetime income. Because again, guys, we don't want to be selling properties forever. Tama ba? Right? We don't want to keep selling properties forever because we want to retire. We want to spend time with our family. So here is your group sales income. Check this out. This is you. Okay, this is you. And then let's say you were able to sell your downline. Okay, because meron to siyang referral method. Yung downline mo, nakasell ng isang house. Nakakuha siya 60K worth of commission. You get 4,000 pesos. Wala kang na-sell ha. Wala kang binaligya kahit isa. Let's say, second level downline, sold 60,000 pesos. Ay, nakakuha ng commission 60,000 pesos. Your downline plus you can get 4,000 pesos. Let's say third level, huh? You're able to, your third level downline was able to sell another property worth 60,000. Second level at first level, and you will get 4,000 pesos. Let's say up to the fourth level. And let me tell you what, yung horizontal downlines, do you understand what horizontal downlines mean? Horizontal, you get unlimited horizontal downlines. So there's no limit in how many people you can recruit under you and on the second level and the third level and the fourth level. But may limit lang yung vertical. Do you follow? Horizontal is ganito. Ayan. Ayan yung horizontal. So maraming first level. Yan yung horizontal. Ang vertical is ganito. Ayan. So may limit if going vertical. Are you following? Gets lang? Okay, let's proceed. Now, here are the membership levels, guys. Here are the membership level. Okay, wait lang ha, kasi mawala yung suspense if hindi to siya animated yung last part. Eh. So, lagyan natin siya ng animation. Ayan. Ayan, okay. So, for example, when you start working, no, maybe next week, makuha nyo na yung ID nyo if you follow my steps. When you're gonna become a Unity manager, alam mo may kilala ako na first time nag-join dito, ang saya-saya niya guys, ang saya-saya niya. Like, grabe talaga yung sigaw at smile niya. Nakuha niya lang ID niya. Alam niyo kung bakit ang saya niya? Kasi sabi niya, kasi first time niya lang daw na experience na manager na siya. Alright! So, kasi guys, bakit ka tinatawag manager? Because you get to recruit people under you and you can form a team. Team building kayo, encourage each other to sell another level nila, so you're gonna help each other sell. Basically, that's why it is. Understood? You get 60% commission rate. Remember kanina, 60% yung ating commission? Remember that? Okay. If you get promoted as a executive manager, you get 66% commission rate. If you get promoted as a senior manager, 73% commission rate. And if you get promoted as division manager, 80% commission rate, guys. Imagine that. And here's the greatest part. Up to the fourth level, remember, up to the fourth level, yung pagkuha mo ng commission, do you remember that, guys? Hello, do you remember? Can anyone hear me? Hello? Okay, up to the fourth level. If you are a division manager, you get commission rate infinity levels. So, kahit anong pa dyan kalayo yung downline, you will still get your commissions. Ganon kalakas yung division manager. I'm gonna show you later how to get promoted. May nagtanong, paano kung walang downline? It's so easy to get downlines. You just send them a registration link, downline mo na. If walang downline, you can sell houses. Basically, that's how you get money, no? It's either you sell or you recruit. And it's for free. I'm gonna show you how to do it for free because basically, all of you are gonna become my downlines. Alright. So, let's proceed. No? Unit manager levels. Let me show you an example on how you can get rich and retire in 2 years. How many years did I say, guys? How many years? 2 years. Not 60, not 70, in 2 years. Let's say, again, 2 million sales to ha, 2 million is pinakababa na yan. When I joined, I was able to get 10 million worth of sales. Ang so easy mag-sell ng house. Just target the most cheapest houses out there and sell na agad. Maraming bibili. There's always people looking for houses. There is a method I will teach you sa mga online business masterclass students. May bibigay ako sa inyo na formula. In a single day, you can get 30 to 40 leads na ma-sell mo ng houses. So let's say, first level lang yung na-recruit mo ha, 3 agents. Let's say, I recruited Josh, Jonrel, and Katrina. Na-recruit ko sila as my sellers. Tatlo sila nakasell ng house worth 2 million. I get 12,000 pesos worth of incentives. You see? If I have 9 agents, let's say yung lower level ko, nag-recruit another 3. Again, ang baba na yan ng 3 because you can recruit unlimited. Okay, unlimited yung pag-recruit mo. Just send them your referral link. I'm gonna show you later kung ano siya ka-easy. If 9 agents under your 3 only sell 2 million, again, yung 2 million super baba na yan, do you know the average selling rate of an average real estate agent per month? It's 10 to 25 million pesos worth of sales. If I get yung second level, 9 agents, that's 36,000 pesos worth of commission. Wala akong na-sell na bahay. I didn't sell any houses. Wala talaga. If the third level recruits 27 agents, again, yung 9 agents ko ha, yung 9 agents ko, nag-recruit lang ng recruit. And they were able to sell 2 million, like super cheap. Again, 2 million houses are the easiest to sell. In a day, you can sell that. I get 108,000 pesos worth of commission. If the fourth level recruits just 3, tatlo lang yung na-recruit nila, 81 na yan, I get 324,000 pesos, guys. If 3 million na house, yung na-sell, which is another very cheap, ganito karami yung kuha mo. If 4 million pesos worth of sales, ganito kalaki yung kuha nyo, guys. Just look at that. Now, your monthly income, if sila lahat naka-sell na, no, ng ganito, 480K in 1 month, 720K in 1 month, and 4 million, again, babang-baba na yan, 960,000 pesos in just 1 month. Do you understand the opportunities here? Now, let's say Mr. Joe became a division manager. Now, congratulations, Joe, division manager. You got promoted as division manager. All right, manager nga number one. Manager, congratulations. No? This is the benefits of a division manager. Okay, check this out. When your downline sells 60,000, you get 20,000 worth of commission. Just one sell. How many worth of commission? 20K. Let's say, second level, division manager benefits. You get 60K worth of sales. Sa second level mo yan. Do you understand now, guys, bakit it's important to support your team? No, hindi ka lang basta mag-recruit. If mag-recruit ka, recruit quality people. Are you following? Even if, okay, you recruit as many as you can, but make sure you recruit quality people. Which is why I'm recruiting you, kasi quality kayo. Alright. Okay, so, look at what Joe will get if second level yung nakabili. 16,000 pesos. Of course, of course, bababa na yan kasi syempre second level na. So, 16K, isang sell lang yan. If division manager and third level nakasell ng 60K, 40K each sa mga ano, and you get 12,000 pesos. Let's say fourth level, you get 8,000 pesos. And again, how many downlines can a division manager have? Division manager. Ah, nakalimutan nila. Infinity downlines. Ang division manager. Alright. So, just check this out, guys. So, this is how you get promoted. You get promoted based on personal sales. When you start as a Unity manager, you need to have at least 15 million worth of sales. That's very achievable. Okay? Kahit sino. Share, kahit hindi ka na mag-ads, no? Share lang sa group. May kakagat yan. And let's say you have 2 million pesos, nakasell ka ng 2 million worth of house, 5%, 100K, and 100K, ayan yung commission mo. Ayan. That's for unit manager. Executive manager is 66%. Senior manager, 73%. Division manager, 80%. To be promoted to executive manager, dapat maka 15M ka na worth of sales. To be promoted as senior manager, 30 million worth of sales. To be promoted as division manager, 45 million worth of sales. And you know what the good news is? Walang deadline. Wala siyang yearly na stop count. In other words, hihintayin ka talaga ng company. No, okay, kahit 10 years ka pa, okay lang, hihintayin ka lang. So, ganito, no? At least, of course, need to make an effort na maka-division manager ka right away. So, there are many techniques to do that. I'm gonna be showing you later on. So, how do you become promoted? Ito, personal sales to have personal sales. Now, let's say group sales. Let's say yung group mo, grabe na yung sales. Let's say si Mr. Josh, naka-recruit siya ng maraming tao sa group niya. Your group and you were able to sell 90 million worth of sales. Automatically, you become a division manager. Automatically. Do you understand? Ganyan kalakas, guys, ang pag-promote dito. Ganyan kabilis. Now, let me show you some benefits, guys, some example of benefits. If you become a division manager, no, if you become, okay, wait lang, ha? Let me just discard this part kasi mawawala yung ano, mawawala yung suspense. Ayan. Kasi gusto ko may suspense eh. Di ba maganda talaga pag may suspense, Josh? Okay, let's start. Division manager. If you're a division manager, if nasa fourth level yung sales, you get 8K, remember? 8K. Kasi fourth level na eh. Let's say, you have lots of downlines. Yung nasa 10th level mo, nakasell ng 60K. Yung above niya makakuha ng 4,000 worth of sales. Ay, 4,000 na commission. Above niya another 4,000. Above niya another 4,000. But again, hindi na tumahak. And ayan, 4,000, 4 levels. But ito wala siyang commission. Alam niyo bakit? Kasi yung unit manager until 4 levels lang. Right? And you, as a division manager, will still get 4K. So that's what it means to have infinity downlines. No, as a division manager. Now, if you're a division manager and your first level got three levels, mo nakasell ng 3 million, that's your incentive, guy. That's your commission. Again, wala kang nasell, ha? Wala kang pang nasell na bahay. So, wala kang ginawa. No? Second level, 144,000 pesos. 3 million lang yan na worth of sales. Just 3 million. And if sixth level, ayan karami nakasell, you get 2.91 million pesos. Total earnings in a month, 2.147 million pesos. And if until the sixth level nakasell ng 3 million, that's 5 million pesos worth of income. Pure incentive. At wala kang na-sell na house. So, wala kang ginawa. Wala kang talaga ginawa. Let's proceed. Now, here's an example of a case study. No, hindi ko pwede makuha yung pangalan, but this is a true story. There was a real noob, like super noob talaga. Wala siyang alam, no? All he did, from Cebu siya, ha? From Cebu. All he did was recruit one person. Isang tao lang yung na-recruit niya. And that person was from Manila pa, ha? Manila. Yung person na na-recruit niya was actually a veteran real estate broker. He was able to create a team of 30 members, okay? 30 members, and they were able to sell 120 million worth of sales every month. Ganun kalakas yung team. Ano nangyari sa, you know, sa isang tao na walang alam sa real estate? He got 80K to 100K worth of commission in that month alone. Now, the team, itong team na to, they become so good at selling. They got to a point that they were able to sell 3 million worth of sales per day. Lumakas sila eh. Nag-team building, nag-akyat sila ng bukid, or so nag-team building sila. Ang nangyari, guys, yung walang alam, when he checked his bank account, every day, may nahuhulog na 15 to 20K pesos worth of commission. Every day. Alam mo kung nangyari? Kung ano nangyari? Nagreklamo yung na-recruit niya. Nagreklamo, sabi niya, ano ba to yung division head? Naging division head na siya eh, kasi ang dami na ng sales niya. Sabi, ano ba to yung division head namin? Walang ginagawa. Like, walang effort. So, nag-request siya, pwede ba i-transfer yung division head? Pwede i-transfer to someone here in Manila? But the sad news is, uplines are non-transferable. That's our rule in this broker agency. Hindi na pwede ma-transfer. Kasi if the broker agency allowed that, bachelors would have a lot of confusions nationwide, worldwide. Kasi marami na mag-transfer. So, you have to abide by that law. Okay? Uplines are non-transferable. Understood? Guys? Hello? Okay. Very good. Now, let's say, now here's where I get to get to the good part. I'm gonna be sending you guys my link to join, okay, to become a member, and I'm gonna show you the steps. But let me give you a quick tour if ever you decide to enroll in Online Business Masterclass, okay? In Online Business Masterclass, I'm gonna show you what we offer to you if you join the class. By the way, the link to join is supposed to be in the descriptions, but it's not there. But I'm just gonna type it, I'm just gonna send the link after this in ManyChat, okay? I'm gonna send the link in ManyChat if you want to join OBM. If you join OBM, guys, I'm gonna be showing you proven and tested online marketing strategies that was able to get me 30 to 40 leads per day. Here are the leads. Ayan yung mga ka-chat ko. Ayan. And they gave me their numbers. A lot of them. I was able to set calls and do site tours na para sa kanila. Another thing you're gonna get in OBM, I'm gonna be giving away proven and tested elements when doing the tour, when using your videos, yung copywriting, proven and tested, and they are all customizable for you to use. Kasi if baguhan ka pa lang, no, like first timer ka pa lang, you will not know how to target and how to, most of probably what you're gonna do is mag-share ka sa groups, and you're gonna get banned by Facebook if masobrang dami na yung ma-share nyo, kasi it's gonna become a spam. Another thing, we have a client sales funnel that can give you lots of inquiries per day. I activated this method, yung ituturo ko sa OBM, and hindi ko na makontrol kung ano kadami yung nagchat sa akin. Promise, guys. Next, our program will help you multiply your sales, capture all your clients, promote powerful ads without spending too much. That's true. Only 60 pesos pa lang, I got 12 leads. In just 60 pesos. Get dozens of appointments, learn how to create high quality ads, and master the psychology of advertising. I know, guys, it's tempting na through downlines ka na lang mag-earn, but if you want to earn really big, you need to know how to become a really good team leader. Do you follow? Kasi manager nga yung title na binigay. You need to know how to educate the team that you recruit. Do you understand, guys? No? You're gonna be doing this as a team. You guys are gonna become managers after this tutorial. Now, another benefit if you join OBM, we're gonna be teaching you free softwares for video editing, free tools, amazing HD images, new strategies using FB business and ad accounts, new targeting and audience capturing methods, and retargeting and chat funnel methods. Iba yung style ng real estate compared sa dropshipping and ibang businesses out there. There's a specific formula you have to follow. Now, here are the freebies as well, no? You're gonna get templates of sample ads, videos, and advertising, and of a Sony Vegas software. Now, how do you join? Okay, how do you join the real estate agency? Okay, so the real estate agency is bachelors, okay? But I'm gonna show you something that's really assuring. If you go to the bachelors website, tingnan you guys, walang phone number and walang register na link. Kita mo? Hindi sila maka-register. Why? Because the only way for you to join is if someone referred you. Ayan. So, there's no cheating involved. Oh, wala kayong takasan dito. Upline, you know. So, now, click on the registration link. Okay, basically, I'm gonna send you the registration link right now. Okay, let me send it to you right now. Let me go to ManyChat so that you can get the registration link. Okay. I'm gonna be sending it right now. Send now. Boom. Okay. There you go. Once you get the registration link, register online. No? Once you're done registering online, download the note file. Okay, let me show you how it works. Mag-login ako, no? I'm gonna show you how to use the system, by the way. I'm gonna show you how easy it is to use the system. But let's say, mag-recruit muna tayo. You see this thing below that says referral link? Ayan yung my referral link. Just copy that link and send it to your friend or anyone online. And when they register, ayan na agad. You see? And then, automatically, ikaw na yung upline. You see that? So I already sent the link. I'm gonna be sending it again in the comment section so that to make sure you guys will be able to register. Okay, there you go. Okay, there you go. Okay, the link is in the comment section as well. And then I'm gonna be sending it here in Zoom just to make sure. Okay, nakas private. Oh, ayan. Now, once you register, guys, once you're done registering, hindi pa tapos. Mayroon dyan note file that I'm gonna be sending. Actually, I'm just gonna be sending the note file right away to all of you. Ayan yung note file. I'm gonna be sending it in Zoom, and it's already sent to you in ManyChat, actually. But I'll just be sending it to you on Zoom. This note file contains all the offices of bachelors nationwide. Meron sa Manila, meron sa Davao, nationwide, complete yan siya. There's gonna be a contact number in there. Contact, text the nearest branch in your location. Nearest branch. Ayan yung number, nearest branch. And request for activation. Ito yung message na i-send mo. Okay, so, yung message na i-send mo, I think nandyan sa mini chat, no? Just tell them, hello ma'am, my name is Joss Asiel. And then, I am a downline of Michael Benchko Studio. And I would like to request for activation. Okay, that's all you need to do. The next day, you're gonna be activated na. Or in a few hours, you're gonna be activated na right away. Once you're activated, go to the nearest branch. Okay, punta ka talaga sa nearest branch. If walang nearest branch sa lugar nyo, bahala na, sakay ka ng bus, sakay ka ng barko, just go to the nearest branch to get your ID. Bring your requirements. Do you remember the requirements? One valid ID, a bank account number, kasi dyan sila magpapadala ng pera mo eh. Hindi yan Palawan, guys. Hindi yan sila magpadala sa Palawan. Bank account number and a Facebook account. Okay, basically your Facebook account. And then, you might be asked to attend an orientation or not. Okay, some are gonna be strict na dapat ka talaga mag-attend ng orientation. May schedule yan sila. Kasi dyan sa orientation, ibibigay pa nila yung more tactics and benefits. Marami pa siyang benefits. Meron pa siyang insurance benefits, meron pa siyang educational benefits, meron pa siyang free travel and tours, at meron din siyang free car rentals. If you want to rent a car, hindi ka na babayad ng rent. Sila na, gasoline na lang yung babayaran mo. Sila na bahala. And that, sorry, so maganda rin mag-attend sa orientation, and then you'll be receiving your ID. Okay? I think my ID is here. I can't get it. But basically, in the ID, it says agent broker. And you know what's the best thing ever? They didn't even ask me kung ano yung nag-graduate ko na course. Because they did not require a single college graduate requirement. This is what I mean, guys. That the world is evolving now. Your college course does not dictate your destiny. Okay? Just because you graduated in college does not mean you're ahead of the race. Okay? The world is not like the way it was before. Let's proceed. Now, after you receive your ID, okay, mag-recruit ka na, guys. Mag-sell ka na ng house as much as you can. No? Okay, let's proceed. So, guys, I'm gonna show you now how the system works. So, you log in bachelors. Okay, let me show you how it works. Pag login mo, let's say meron ka ng client, no? At saka nagtawag yung client mo, you can search for a keyword or you can ask for an availability. Let's say Cebu City, no? Cebu. Or let's say Davao. Punta tayo sa Davao. And let's say yung client mo nagsabi, sir, yung budget ko, magkano yung budget mo? So, first you for sale, at saka you can put the province, property type, house and lot. Region, let's say installment, because yan naman halos lahat. Let's say yung budget ng client is 5,000 below. 5,000 below, no? At saka Davao City. Actually, sometimes you can also put the Davao keyword dyan sa side. Just click on search. And right away, automatically, all the properties that requires only 5,000 below per month, lalabas na para sa'yo. You see that? That's one house, only 3,000 pesos per month. That's already a sell. Ito pa. Oh, 2,000 pesos per month. As you can see. And then, let's say 5 to 10,000 per month. And also, guys, if you want, you can actually choose a house at yan yung i-promote mo on your Facebook group. Oh, ito. 7K per month lang. Ayan. Townhouse siya, attached. Okay, townhouse. Okay, let's try to choose a property now. Let's say ito. 7,000 per month, 1,000,906. If your client is gonna ask you ano yung mga details ng bahay na to, you just simply click on the property and all the landmarks. Do you remember the landmarks and checkpoints we talked about? It's all there. The computation is all there. The property details and the amenities. Kompleto na siya. And hindi lang yan. Meron rin ng pictures available. You see? And not only that, meron din siya ng site map sa Google kung saan nakalocate yung townhouse na yan. Ay, yung bahay na yan. It's all there. And not only that, if you click view developer, let's say you want to ask the developer what else are the amenities, when is the turnover, you just click on view developer and automatically you're gonna be given the number, the contact number, the website, and the Facebook account of that developer. And we have developers, the top developers nationwide. Under na sa atin yan lahat. Lahat ng developers. Because we are the top brokerage agency nationwide. Tayo lang talagang may system na ganito. Another thing, let's say your client, let's say tamad ka na mag-explain. No? Let's say si Rashid, tamad, I'm tired of explaining. You can click on copy property link. You see that? Copy property link. And you send that link like that. You just send the link to your client and automatically they can see all the details. And who is their person of contact? Ikaw pa rin. Wala nang iba. And then, if they click schedule for site viewing, ayan, diretso na. Type na day and month and it will go straight to your email address. And look at this, hindi lalabas ang developer's link. So, hindi sila makakontakt diretso sa developer. Diretso na sila sa iyo lahat. At saka ano pa? There's also this thing that you call mortgage calculator. Let's say you want to calculate pag-ibig or bank financing. Let's say the price of the house, loanable amount. Do you remember what loanable amount means? Do you remember? Let's say the loanable amount is 1,700,000 pesos. Automatically, you're gonna be given the pag-ibig and the bank computation. Kompleto na lahat. You're not gonna struggle na with the computations. It's all there. See? So, you're... Oh, alright. Oh, ayan na. May aso akong narinig, guys. So, basically, all your struggles, no? Just like QuickPro, it's all there for you. No? There's nothing left. The only reason na hindi ka makasell is if uupuhan lang dyan sa bahay nyo at magkanta ng alright, no? So, yan na lang talaga yung reason na hindi ka pa makasell. Nandito na lahat. Binigay na ang lahat, no? Okay, so let's try to do mayroon mga aso akong marinig. Na-mute na nga. Ano pa rin. Okay, so tingnan natin. Maganda yung mga nasa Cebu City, mga nasa Manila. Okay, mayroon akong question kasi hindi kayo nakatanong nito. Let's say you have a client at nagkamali ka sa ad targeting mo, and then, Davao yung keyword, tapos Cebu City yung sinulat ko. Let's say nagkamali ka sa keyword, and let's say nagkamali ka sa targeting, at sa Manila yung interested, no, sa property, at nasa Manila rin yung property. And you are in Cebu. So how do you sell a property that's in Manila? You're not in Manila. Very simple. You just tell that person to go to the nearest branch of Bachelors, and the branch office na bahala mag-tour sa client mo. O, di ba? So, ito, Cebu houses, oh, ayan, 8,000 pesos per month. Very easy niyan i-sell. Yung mga 2 million below, yan yung mga pinakabilis na mga bahay ma-sell mo. Yan yung mga super bilis na masasell mo ng mga houses. In my experience, when I was doing my selling, for example, a house will cost 2 million. 2 million yung bahay. I calculated my incentives, okay? 60K aking incentives. Ay, hindi. There was a house. na sell namin actually 8 million yung sell. I calculated my incentives. Ayan. So I was gonna get 240k worth of incentives. Worried sila because yung down payment daw na 50k baka hindi nila makaya. Alam niyo kung ano sinabi ko? Okay, ma'am, let me talk to the developers and let me see if pwede natin ma-shoulder yung down payment. And automatically, guys, I told the developer, ako na bahala sa down payment, and they took the offer. Bakit? May talo ba ako if ako babayad ng down payment? That's just 50K. I still get 190K. Maraming strategies, guys. You're gonna be learning so many strategies na, eto guys, so once nakakuha ka ng client, wag mo talaga sila bigyan ng excuse na hindi nila mabili yung bahay. Don't let them pass by you. Everything, every rebuttal, I'm gonna teach you kung ano yung i-reply mo sa kanila. May mga strategies to siya. And if you want to know these strategies, you need to enroll in Online Business Masterclass. Okay, so before I end, I'm gonna show you guys the link to Online Business Masterclass. Ayan sa taas. And I'm also gonna be posting this link on the comment section here below.
Guys, makinig kayo muna sa akin. Sorry for that. So, there was no...
Ayan na naman. Ayan na. Ayan yung link. Okay, guys. So before I end, I just like to share with you guys, no? Where is that presentation? You only have one life. No? You only have one life and you can't afford to make mistake by making the wrong choices. Would you like to spend the rest of your life working and working? Diba? You only have one life. It means the smart ones learn from their mistakes. But the wise learns only 5% from their mistakes and 95% from others' mistakes. Don't be like the others na working hard at, tingnan mo, marami kayo sigurong kilala na how many years, ganyan pa rin yung status niya, nakabili sila ng bahay, wala pa. So, make the right choice. This is a free-to-join opportunity. There's no downsides in this. Okay, guys, so, thank you very much for watching our tutorial. No, that's where we end today's tutorial. And I always ask this before I end. Are you satisfied with today's tutorial, guys? Are you satisfied? Yes, yes or no?
Yes.
All right. So, guys, there is no downside to this. The moment you become a member, the moment you get your ID, it's very rewarding. But that's just the first step. Ay, may nakalimutan akong sabihin. I forgot to share this with you. This is one of the best parts pala. Okay, let me share with you one last thing. Who wants to buy a house dito? Who wants to buy finally their own house? Sino dito? Or their own condo? Meron ba?
Yeah.
Meron ba? How about in Facebook? In Facebook. Does anyone there in Facebook wants to buy their own house? Meron ba? Okay. Let's see. Let's say kukuha tayo ng bahay, no? Grabe yung lag, yung delay sa kanyang yes. Oh. So, let's say kukuha tayo ng bahay na ito. Valencia, two-story duplex. Oh, kukunin natin to. Let's say you live in this city and you checked. Again, you're not a buyer anymore. You're a buyer agent. That changes the game. Do you follow me? That changes the game. There's three bedrooms, two bathroom. Again, bahay mo na to ha, bahay mo na to. And yan yung lot area, square foot area. Meron pa siyang maid's quarters, guys. Now, you're not, iba ka sa mga buyers kasi agent ka. You're gonna do the calculation of your benefits, guys. Ito yung gagawin mo. Ito yung the best dito, guys. Yung unang mindset ng tao, kasi if bibili ng bahay is magasto. Tama ba? Yan yung unang mindset ng tao. Magasto, malaki yung bayaran. But if you're an agent broker, a broker's agent, it changes the game. You're gonna calculate your incentives. 0.5%, 60. You got 52K. Plus, yung commission yan, plus yung incentives. You get probably around 10,000 incentives, it depends on the developers. You have in your pocket 62,000, understood? And the property is 9,000 per month. Do you see that? Do you understand what I'm saying, guys? Do you understand what I'm saying? I don't think I have to say it anymore. Mas malaki pa yung nakuha mo when you're buying a house. If you decide to buy that house, okay, if you decide to buy that house at malapit siya sa school and you rent that house, how many rooms? Tatlo. Iparent mo, iparent mo. Wait lang, I'm so excited to share this. Iparent mo sa kanila. 4K per head. 4K per head, ha? 4,000 pesos per head. Tatlo. Oh, gawin natin apat. Or, sige, tatlo lang. 12,000 babayaran nila. Wala pa yan kuryente. You're gonna receive an extra 3,000 per month. In your pocket, 62,000 pesos. And after 20 years, sa'yo na ang bahay without spending a single penny. Do you follow? You have the ability to purchase as many properties as you can that is worth millions if magaling ka mag-choose ng landmarks. And the landmarks are already presented to you. Tingnan mo. Oh, tingnan mo. Oh, sold out na yung iba. Mabilis na siya guys mag-sold out if yung property barato. Oh, tingnan natin ha yung mga properties. Okay. Ah, ito, yung ano, landmark, walking distance to every guy's animal market. Oh, Bosco School, Don Bosco School. Oh, isa to. Oh, sayo na to, Christian. Joke lang. Don Bosco School, how many rooms? 2 rooms, 8,000 per month. If you get someone to rent this, okay, at another and another, you can literally say, I hold 4 properties in my hand that are worth more than 2.5 million each. Without lying to your friends. Do you understand the opportunity if you join this business? That's all I can say, guys. No, you use your mind on the creativity of the potential of this. Because if you don't take this opportunity, ewan ko na sa'yo. Like, wala na akong masabi. Okay, guys. So that's it for today. But if you really want to sell like a master, because let me show you a picture. Let me show you really quick. The company we're going to be affiliated with is Bachelors, okay? And then, I am actually close friends na with the president and CEO of Bachelors Incorporated. Yung story niya, guys, is really, really inspiring. Makaswerte ka no if siya yung mag-orientation sa place niyo. Because nagta-travel to siya. Alam niyo kung ano yung job niya noon? He was a dishwasher at Greenwich. Dishwasher siya sa Greenwich, guys. At alam mo kung anong always niya iniisip kung mag-look siya outside the window? Kasi outside the window ng dishwashing area niya, meron daw dun ng Starbucks. At ang always niya makikita sa Starbucks is mga tao na maganda yung mga suot nila at saka nagla-laptop. Ganun yung always niya makikita. Sabi niya, ito yung sabi niya, once I get my first commission, bibili ako ng laptop at uupo ako dyan sa Starbucks. So, yan talaga yung dream niya. I'm sure lahat tayo may mga dreams, no? So, ito yung ginawa. Nag-join siya sa Bachelors. First commission niya, 300K yung kuha niya na commission kasi nakasell siya ng house that's worth 15 million. Ito yung ginawa niya, guys. Bumili siya ng MacBook na laptop. Hindi siya marunong gumamit ng laptop, ha? Wala siyang alam paano gamitin yung MacBook. At umupo lang siya dun sa Starbucks at nag-type-type lang as if parang may alam, pero sabi niya, I'm living the dream. Alright. No, so, grabe siya, guys. Like, very inspiring. If you want to talk to him, you will get direct contact from him. Yung mga inspiring quotes niya, you're gonna be joining his Facebook group. You're gonna be knowing him really personally. And I'm so inspired to know him. Kasi he himself built the system of the company from the beginning. From the beginning. At you will find no other brokerage company na ganito kalakas yung benefits. May alam ba kayo na ganito kalakas yung benefits sa iba? Tell me. Sino dito? May alam ba kayo na ganito kalakas yung benefits? Wala na. Dito lang yan makita. Sa Bachelors Inc. And dito nyo lang yan nalaman sa QuickPro. Alright. So that's it, guys. No? That's it. We're gonna be ending our tutorial now. No? My work here is done and your work has just begun. So I hope you'll be able to learn everything. I'm gonna be sending you the notes. I'm gonna be sending you the links to register. And if you have any more questions, reserve and ask them by tomorrow because I'm gonna be monitoring the number of people who are coming in to assist. Okay, understood? So, are you satisfied with today's tutorial, everyone? All right. So let's see sa Facebook kung happy din sila. Oh, sa Facebook, happy din, excited. Okay, guys. So again, you're gonna be joining this for free. Pwede ko ma-edit yung description. Okay, let me just send here. Referral link. Ayan na. Okay. And then if you want to join, nasa referral link na, if you want to join the OBM Masterclass, please join us over there. OBM Masterclass. Learn how to sell millions. Ayan. Okay, guys. So, that's it. I'm gonna be ending the Facebook Live na in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Thank you for watching, guys. Okay. Ayan na. And now, dito na. Okay. Wala nang live, guys. So, we can talk na.